What's up guys, this is Ted aka IZ. This time I'm gonna show you how I use one of my favorite tool, select the mask. So what I usually do to isolate the subjects from the background is to use the quick selection or magic wand and to drag on the background to select the area that I don't want. I'm also using the add and subtract selection to help me to refine the selection area on the subject that I'm working on right now. You can also hold Alt on PC or Options on Mac to switch in between the adding and subtracting. It's one of the shortcuts I like to use on Photoshop. And now we're gonna invert the mask and go to Select, and while holding Shift, click Select and Mask, and you are entering the Refine Edge tool mode. I like to use this to soften the edge around the hairs and brush it around, just to change it to make it easier selections. You can just simply use the brush and brush on it. And if you make a mistake, just press Ctrl Z and it will go back to the step before. And now we can use the layer mask to blend the girl back with the sky. There's also a different way to use the select and mask tool with the AI deep learning system. And I'm gonna show you how to use it. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the selection tool, use quick selections, and click select subjects on the top. What Photoshop is doing right now is to use the deep learning AI to help you to automatically select the subject. And there you have the final selection. For the next step, what I usually like to do is to go back in there and go ahead and use the select and mask and choose refine edge and polish the hair. You can just simply brush around the gray area that was from the background and then remove it by playing with the setting on the right side. And click OK once you're done, and apply the layer mask to it, and you have the final selections.